Alrighty, I'm back. As it turns out, I had the right idea without even knowing it. So I'm gonna go. Because I didn't know that I actually hadn't gotten up to this little plateau here. Okay, so this guy's the guy that's supposed to be able to help me, and he's like, helping me right now, telling me that I have to go to the town library. Sure, let's see if I have... I do! I do indeed. Let's do this. And since I'm lazy, I'm just gonna fly back to town. You said the library's open, I don't know what's the library. Oh, and this one. So the green ones are for rupees. What is that, a monster I have to kill or something? I don't know. I'm just... Oh, it's the old man! Ah, this guy, he's freaking like in Wind Waker. He's the dude that lives above Orca. His brother, the one that, at least it looks like him, I'm not quite sure. I don't know what the point of these pots are, this... I don't know. There's a lot of footprints near his feet, though. Little ones. I need to find out how to be, like, small. It's not what I meant to do. Just trying to cancel out of talking to you, crazy chick. Obviously, I need to be able to transform. Let's see. Alright, I see. You're those kind of weird people from like every Zelda game since the beginning of time. Well, I know of one way to get it. And... Well, how about this way then? How about this way then? Stupid cat! Urgh. Hate you! Messed with the adversary. I How am I supposed to get there? I have a feeling I have to be small to do anything, and I can't. I don't know where to be small or where to get small at. The only place that I know of. Once I'm, like, get tiny there, I can't change, you know? See, you can... look that up too, I suppose. Because it's obvious I'm gonna have to get in there small, but I don't know where to get small at. Because once I learn where I can get small, I should be able to do all sorts of stuff. I don't know what a chicken's on that chick's roof. At some point when I, like, am tiny, I should be able to talk to this bird or something, and I should be able to get over there. What the? Hey. Aha. I, honestly, I don't know where to go. I need a bottle. Oh. Need a bottle first. This is a treasure chest place. I, there was one in see, there was one in Majora's Mask, and there was one in. Get out of my way. One in Ocarina of Time, but. As to which one it would be like, I don't honestly have a clue. That's definitely interesting. It's acting like as if there wasn't anything there because it's a door. Say normally you can run straight through a doorway. So it's acting as if... That was a weird noise I just heard. That's interesting, he's turning the exact opposite way of me, but I know he's a boo. Anyways, I'm gonna stop the video and see if I can... Oh yeah? Oh yeah? You wanna go? Yeah, you just got hit by a sword, what are you gonna do? Anyways, I'll be back.